Talon found a hidden Mickey. With the lights. Let's go to Living with the Land. Boat ride to sit down. They have plastic partitions on every row. Hi. Hi, Jason. You'll be able to see when we get up to things and you have to look to the side. Living with the Land. Yeah, there's a reflection off the plastic.
Our journey begins as dramatic and sudden changes are seen.
Sometimes though, when you're warm, a little air feels good. Look at all the plants moving. Dinosaur gonna jump out and get you, Ray? No, I think we'll be fine. It's so pretty.
What? You really want to know what happens when the lightning strikes a tree?
You catch it on fire.
I'll show you the TikTok.
Beneath the surface of the land, roots trap water from the flowing mud, extracting precious nutrients and minerals. These elements, when combined with sunlight, create the diverse living systems of our planet.
It recycles. Oh, yeah.
Look
at the birds!
No less beautiful living system. And while this arid landscape may seem lifeless, it is very much alive. But over time, rainwater and nutrients gradually penetrated the hard surface of this land. Even the hooves of the mighty buffalo helped create the rich soil that will one day become home to the American farm.
Look at the rooster.
Okay.
You
made it look so real.
Goat. It's farm living. Oh, look at the scarecrow.
Wait, that is real. I thought that was fake. Mom, I thought that area was fake.
The need to produce food.
It is.
No. Not that behind us. That's the place with the people.
Oh.
That was fake.
We're learning to live with the land, discovering better ways to grow food that will assure both human and environmental well-being.
Cows don't eat cows.
I saw them in
It's a hybrid tilapia.
But fish farming or aquaculture accounts for nearly half of all the seafood consumed.
The attacking!
Oh, there's a Mickey!
I saw it! What happens when they go in there but then go up and die?
I see a Mickey!
It is Mickey, where?
While there are more than 50,000 edible plant species in the world, most of us are only familiar with the handful that make up our everyday diet.
Got a hidden Mickey in the
It's
corner.
On that side also.
Really? Oh, that is a hidden Mickey.
It's like him and that's the head.
Another hidden Mickey Raven found. Chayton and I are just gonna hang out at the exit to wait for them to ride Soarin. And then mommy's gonna go do it. And then we'll go somewhere else. But for right now, I think we're gonna just watch some Mickey. Chayton got bored sitting around, so now he's doing acrobatics. Racing. Whoa. Yeah. Yep.
Go up. Soarin' to tower. We are ready for takeoff.
Mom, you're in the complete center.
Yeah.
Thank you.
smell the grass.
Yeah, get an elephant. And a drink, so we are going to use our imagination and go and journey with Figment on Journey into Imagination. Like a minute of smelling it.
Sensory lab. Lubber.
Nope, I'm not putting my nose.
Oh, there's Figment.
You made it right up.
Hey, it's the open house. We get to go and see the behind the scenes of the Imagination Labs. And even though it said 15 minutes, it's pretty much walk on right now. Hello, thank you. There's the Imagination Lab. I think things are pretty much closed down though right now. You want to sit with Dad and Chayton, and I'll sit with Talon?
To all of our sensory labs, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside
the tram. I'm just covering my nose still. I wish I
knew the line. I'm Dr. Nigel Channing, Chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know a lot about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie goo, and taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go, please?
you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour. Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What? This is odd. Hello? Who is this?
It's Figment.
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. Hearing, and each of us imagines different things from just the sound. Your mind has wings.
Why? Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three and hit.
With M-I-G-L-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing Figment. One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly.
There's more to sight than meets the eye. Because you don't like the smell? We see the butterfly. And we don't see the butterfly.
Our research shows that smells often trigger the imagination. Especially when pleasant, familiar smells come into play.
Come into play? I love to!
This is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination. So let the good times roll! Woohoo! You win one Santa!
Don't!
Oh, yeah.
That's really stinks!
Of course, Doc!
Thank you
Figment.
Now where are we at?
So, as you can plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc! Imagination is a blast!
Lots of air. Part too. That was Raven's least favorite part when she was little. So I doubt they have anything going in here, but they used to have all this stuff that you could interact with. There's hand sanitizer if anybody wants hand sanitizer. You see all the water, dancing waters. They used to jump out here. Are they still doing that? Gotcha. Look at the water jumping. Lion King topiaries. That's the end of part 2 of 3 of our 5th day at Disney doing Epcot. We hit all the rides that were over by Nemo that we hadn't done yet, which included Living with the Land, Soarin, and Figment. So a lot of rides that we were able to accomplish. The kids wanted to see the dancing water fountains, so we got to sit and relax for a little bit with that. If you enjoyed this episode, mark it with a thumbs up. If you enjoy our channel and aren't subscribed, hit that subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications. Thank you for coming back. If you have been subscribed, we appreciate you. Subscribe for Figment. More finishing up Epcot to come, including a ride. And then we get to also try our treats that we got the other day. So stay tuned, but until then, we'll see you at the next Meyer Marker.